said my cross to the place written on the tag. Not here, not there. It's 50 miles from nowhere, but it's my hometown. Catch a little train at 5:30. Have a little cry when I arrive. Had a funny little yellow pup. Eat a little meal and Ma warmed up. Have a little gathering every night. Of a little family, snug and tight. Just a little love and sympathy. The greatest thing in all the world for me. I'd love to go back to that little old hut where the door is wide open, except when it shuts. I long for the kitchen where Mammy would bake the pie that my daddy would throw in the lake. When I think of that schoolhouse, my eyes fill with tears. I never went near it for 17 years. And out in the fields, I can see my old gent milking the cow with Sears Roebuck scent. And I long for the horse that demands a stall with pictures of actresses all over the wall. What wouldn't I give for the washtub sweet scent and the moss-covered bathtub where we never went? When I think of my last visit home, I can cry. I said, Mammy and Daddy, I've come home to die. But Mammy and Daddy just made a quick lunge and said, speed it, you bozo, you